that ran aground departing the Dominican Republic is expected to be stuck there overnight. This is new video of the Norwegian Escape. It ran aground late this afternoon. The company that manages the cruise port in Puerto Plata on the northern coast says there are 3,200 passengers on board and more than 1,600 crew members. Norwegian Cruise Lines tonight says all the guests and the crew are safe, and there are no reports of actual damage to the ship.